Hey you guys, it's Freiteez, and today I'm doing World of Goo by 2D Boy. This is a popular Wii game and iPad game. Here's to show that it's the game of the week. It's currently 99 cents in the App Store. There's also a $4.99 version, but that's a universal version if you have an iPad. Right at the beginning, you get this pretty funny loading screen. Takes a while, but it's pretty funny. There isn't much instruction on what to do here. You just press around and all the levels are locked except for the first level. Down below there's profiles and credits. But let's just start off with level 1, chapter 1. I already started playing, so that's why you're seeing so many red arrows. The graphics here look super good. But let's show off some gameplay. Here's the first level. There's amazing retina display graphics and really good music. So if you read the sign, it just says drag and drop to build to the pipe. So you just create a little tower. There's many different types of goo you'll come across in all the levels. In this cave, these are white. There's also signs that tell you different storylines in the levels. They're pretty funny too. In the menu, there's an OCD button. This is the score you should shoot for in every level. Here's some balloons that change up the game even more. They'll rise your goo up. Here's a goo that hangs low that looks pretty gross. But if you ever get stuck in a level, you could skip any level except for the very last one. So that's very nice. At the end of each level, if you get more than the needed goo, it'll go here at the World of Goo Corporation. This is pretty much just a fun little mini game. You can just stack up the extra goo you have to see how high you can get. And you see other scores around the world.
So that was World of Goo for the iPhone. It's currently 99 cents in the App Store. That is a really good deal because there is a ton of gameplay in this game. If you want to win this, make sure you're subscribed. Leave a comment below telling me what color goo was inside the cave. I normally do the game of the week on Monday, but this time I'm doing it a little earlier so there's more time for you guys to win. I'm also going to be uploading a review every single day for the next 4 days. You should leave a comment on every single video because every comment on every video counts as an entry. At the end of all the reviews, I'm going to pick a winner from all the comments to choose which app they want to win. So leave a comment on every single video. I'm also going to be having a new person reviewing a couple of the videos. So be nice, leave some good comments, and I'll see you guys in a few days. See ya!